In the first module, you had seen that how Hari Singh was able to successfully enter into Anil's house. Now, when Hari Singh entered Anil's house, he was asked by Anil to cook. Obviously, when Hari Singh cooked his life's first dish, he cooked it badly. Anil, after tasting it, came to know that as it is rightly said that a lie has no legs. Anil became furious on Hari Singh and shouted, but it was in the mind of Hari Singh that anyhow he wanted to rob this man. So Hari Singh stayed there with a grin. Looking this, Anil laughed, and because of his forgiving nature, he forgave Hari Singh, and due to his sharing knowledge and attitude, he said to Hari Singh that, "Never mind, I will teach you how to cook." But the real intention of Hari Singh was something different. You will ask me that what happened to the food? It was given to the stray dogs. Now, as the days passed, the trust of Anil on Hari Singh increased. He used to ask him to purchase grocery of the house. Means, Hari Singh ko Anil paise deta tha, aur grocery means ghar ka saman purchase karne ko bolta tha. But after purchasing, Hari Singh used to steal a rupee or two. Finally, wo chor tha, aur chori karna uski fitrat mein tha. Ek rupee, do rupee to hum bhi chori karte hain. जब मम्मी पापा हमें कुछ सामान खरीदने को बोलते हैं, और सपोज मम्मी ने या पापा ने आपको 10 रुपये दिए और सामान आया 9 रुपये का, तो 1 रुपये हम हमारे पास रखेंगे और डैडी को जाके बोलेंगे या मम्मी को जाके बोलेंगे कि सामान पूरे 10 रुपये का आया. अनिल हैड अ नॉलेज अबाउट दिस, बट ड्यू टू हिज इग्नोरेंट बिहेवियर एंड फॉरगिविंग नेचर, ही डिड नॉट सेड एनीथिंग. बिकॉज ऑफ अनिल्स शेयरिंग ऑफ नॉलेज एटीट्यूड, he began to teach Hari Singh how to write one word, because Hari Singh was a thief and totally illiterate. He didn't know to read and write. In the 21st century or in the current era, it is being a crime if you don't know to read and write. So student, concentrate on your studies. About Anil, it is given in the story that he was a writer in a magazine. He never earned regular income. He used to earn when he wrote something and only when it was published. Published means agar kisi newspaper editor ne ya magazine ne uska article apne magazine mein print kara. According to Hari Singh, it was a cure way of earning. A cure matlab which is not a better way, matlab a cure way of earning use kehte hai ki agar aap kuch likhte ho magazine mein, if suppose this is the month of January, you are written something for the magazine and it got published, you got money. In the next month also you got money, and then following 6 months you didn't get anything, and suddenly in the next after that you got very big amount. That's known as cure way of earning.
Also, Anil never gave salary to Hari Singh,
aur jiske wajah se slowly but steadily Hari Singh अनिल पे एनॉय होने लग गए. यू विल वर्क फॉर वन डे, यू विल गेट एक्साइटेड टू वर्क ऑन द सेकंड डे, बट फ्रीली यू विल नॉट वर्क ऑन द थर्ड डे. इट्स बीन वेरी मच ट्रू. नाउ बैक टू आवर स्टोरी, इट इज करेक्टली सेड दैट ओल्ड हैबिट्स डाई हार्ड, मतलब पुराने आदतें जल्दी मरते नहीं है. वन डे वन अनिल सोल्ड हिज बुक टू द पब्लिशर एंड रिटर्न्ड होम विद नोट्स. हरि सिंह सॉ द व्यू ऑफ दिस दैट ही इज हाइडिंग सम नोट्स बिलो द पिलो विच ही वॉज अबाउट टू used for sleeping that night. Further story we will see in the next module. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you everyone for listening us. Please do the needful. If you want to give any suggestion, then you can write us on epathshala22@gmail.com. If you want to take part in our mission, then please share this video with your friends. Our mission is to spread education to one and all. So, see you guys in the next video.